នៅថ្ងៃទី22ខែធ្នូគណៈប្រតិភូជនពោះនៃព្រះជិនាចកកម្ពុជាបានយាងនឹងអញ្ជើញមកដល់ទីក្រុងហានចូវឯកឧត្តមចូចិនយិនអភិបាលខេត្តជឺជាងនិងលោកជំទាវឯកឧត្តមអ៊ូសៀនអភិបាលក្រុងហានចូវនិងលោកជំទាវព្រមទាំងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរាប់ពាន់នាក់បាននាំគ្នាមកស្វាគមន៍សម្ដេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុយ៉ាងកក់ក្ដៅនិងដោយក្តីរំភើបរីករាយជាទីបំផុតនៅតាមផ្លូវទៅកាន់ព្រះដំណាក់ប្រជាជនយ៉ាងច្រើនកកក្នុងសម្លៀកបំពាក់ចម្រុះពណ៌ដែលកាន់ទង់ជាតិនិងបាយផ្កាបាននាំគ្នាស្រែកជ័យឃោសទទួលស្វាគមន៍ដោយទឹកចិត្តពុះកញ្ជ្រោលរំភើបរីករាយឥតឧបមាចំពោះវត្តមានដ៏ឧត្តមឧត្តមនៃគណៈប្រតិភូជនខ្ពស់កម្ពុជាទីទឹកបឹងស៊ីហ៊ូដែលស្ថិតនៅក្នុងទិដ្ឋភាពដ៏ស្រស់ត្រកាលនៃនីតិខរដូវដែលកំពុងឈានចូលមកដល់នេះក៏បានរងចាំទទួលស្វាគមន៍គណៈប្រតិភូនៃប្រទេសជាមិត្តផងដែរសម្តេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុស្ដេចយាងដឹកនាំគណៈប្រតិភូជនពោះចុះសួរសុខទុក្ខប្រជាជននៅក្នុងសហករណ៍បង្កប់កណ្ផលស៊ីហ៊ូប្រជាកសិករចិននៅទីនេះធ្វើការផលិតតែឡុងជីនដែលមានឈ្មោះល្បីទេសភាពនៅទីនេះមានពណ៌បៃតងដោយសារតែចំការតែបានលាតសន្ធឹងគ្របដណ្ដប់ផ្ទៃដីគ្រប់ទិសទីគ្រឿងយន្តស្វ័យប្រវត្តិបានមកជំនួសការបង្កបង្កើនផលដល់ដៃហើយជំរុញបរិមាណផលិតផលតែឲ្យកើនឡើងបានយ៉ាងច្រើនគណៈប្រតិភូជនខ្ពស់កម្ពុជាបានជាងនឹងអញ្ជើញមកទស្សនាសាលាមត្តេយ្យរបស់សហករណ៍ហើយបានប្រឡែងលេងយ៉ាងស្និទ្ធស្នាលជាមួយកុមារាកុមារីនៅទីនោះដោយក្តីរីករាយក្រៃលែង
ハロー
สำนักประนรมไซฮนุขนงเนียมในริจรทายพิบาลกัมพูชีหนึ่งประชาชนกัมพูชีบานน้อมยกนวัตถุศิลปะดอมิดดมไหลเจรูปจำละแปลปฏิมาก่อสมัยอังกอร์มักจุนรถไฟปีบาลหนึ่งประชาชนจันตามระยะไอจดอมจูเอ็นไลนิยุรถธรรมนตรีในสาธารณรัฐประชาชนจันสำนักแปลนรดอมเซนุมีแปลบรรทุลธาแปลปฏิมาก่อสมัยอังกอร์นี้มีดำไลอัคนีจำพวกประชาชนกัมพูชีหายก่อเชี่ยสกายพิบในกัตญูตาโถระบอบประชาชนกัมพูชีจำพวกประชาชนจันเอาจีนในมัตรูปในมัตเพียบดอเจือจื้อระวิ่งประชาชนยังเตียงปีพองได้สำนักประนรดอมเซนุบานเปรียบอุปธรรมเจตประจำนวนประมาณดอลลาร์สหรัฐอเมริกาจำพวกกระทรวงสังคมกิจตามระยะไอจดอมอุปนายกรัฐมนตรีเจนยีคณะประตูจุนปัวกัมพูชีบานบรรโตดำนาตุสนาเกตการแข่งขวางโจ้ดอยเมียนไอจุดดอมอุปนายกรัฐมนตรีจันยีจุดดำนาไอจุดดอมนายกรัฐมนตรีจูอินไลอังเจิ้งดองไฮสำนักประนรดอมเซนุหนึ่งแนวมันเนียงหอยบ้านประเสริฐเปล่าทวายประอ๋องหนึ่งคณะประตูจุนปัวกัมพูชีตัวตู้บานสิกรีศกน้องหยาเปลอังเจิ้งบรรโตดำนาตุสนาเกตเนปินีตีกรงควางเจ๋อคือเจตีกรงดอดทอมมุยในครั้งจำนำตีกรงทอมทอมในป้ายคังตะบงในโปรติจันกันแนประติภูจนปวกกัมพูชีบานมอกน้อตีกรงควางเจ๋อในเลงิกไงตีมาภายปีแขกหนูไอจดอมจินอีอาเปบาคแฮดควางตงหนึ่งลูกจุ่มเตียวไอจดอมตั้งสินหนึ่งลูกจุ่มเตียวหนึ่งโปรจิจุนโปรสเรย์รบปนเนี่ยมอกปีกรุบมาจฐานบานนวมคเนียมอกรองจำทเวปิธีประเดสันธารกิจดอปรลินจนหอในครั้งจำนำประชาชนมหาชนในปีนู้มินิสัตกอมบูชีจิจารันรูปบานมอกสำได้มนุษย์เจตนากรบสลังหนึ่งรวมเพื่อปิจิริยังไกลแหลงจำพวกประวัติเมียนในสำนักประนรดอมไซฮนุในปีนู้มิชมันดูลผลิตภัณฑ์ตุ่มหนึ่งนอมจังในสาธารณรัฐประชาธิปไตยในที่นี้มีตุ๊กในตุ่มหนึ่งจีประเพณีหนึ่งมุกตุ่มหนึ่งสมัยทำไมได้สำนักประประมุกรถกัมพูชีหนึ่งคณะประตูจุนปัวบังกอตสาวอย่างคลังอัมพีกุนพีบไอจดอมอุปนายกรัฐมนตรีจันยีมีประสาทาปฏิยึงเตียงปีกำปองทัดในขนงดำนาการอภิวัตโดยขณียึงเตียงออกขณีสังคมท้าจีวพิบรณในระบบประชาชนยึงเตียงปีหนึ่งชิ้นติดดาวพิบสมบูรณ์รุ่งเรืองเจจีมันคานลอยรงจับผลิตซีมองตีกรงฟังเจอบานตะตุ้ยบันโดบันดาลเนปเจกติกกัมพูชีมูจำนวนรุ่ยหมอกหอยไงนี้กรรมก่อเตียงโปรสไรมีกระไดรมเพิ่มปิจิรีออกปิดดวงจัดตัวตุลสฟากรมคณะประตูจึงปวกกัมพูชีได้บ้านเยี่ยงหนึ่งอันเจนมาบอมเป็นตัวสนักเกตในตีนี้ชลิดขนมออกกาหนุดได้สำนักประนรดอมเซนุบานเมียนประบันโตลทลายอมนกุลจำพวกสาธารณรัฐประชาธิปไตยได้บ้านช่วยก่อสร้างโรงจักรผลิตซีมองในกัมพูชีพร้อมเตียงบ้านตัวตุลในปฏิกิริยากัมพูชีจิจารันรูปมอกทวีการมโนมดาชีพบนตอมตัว
ที่
ព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុព្រះប្រមុខរដ្ឋនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាបានព្រះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យក្រុមនិស្សិតកម្ពុជាចូលក្រាបថ្វាយបង្គំគាល់ហើយថតរូបទុកជាអនុស្សាវរីយ៍ទៀតផង នៅថ្ងៃទី 25 ខែធ្នូសម្តេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុបានសពព្រះហឫទ័យប្រទានគ្រឿងឥស្សរិយយសផ្នែកខ្ពស់បំផុតនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាជូនចំពោះឯកឧត្តមឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចិនយីព្រះអង្គមានព្រះបន្ទូលថាគ្រឿងឥស្សរិយយសនេះជាតំណាងទឹកចិត្តរបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាយើងខ្ញុំទាំងមូលគឺពុំមែនជាតំណាងឲ្យព្រះរាជវង្សានុវង្សខ្មែរតែប៉ុណ្ណោះទេ ឯកឧត្តមឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចិនយីបានថ្លែងអំណរព្រះគុណដល់ជ្រាលជ្រៅថ្វាយសម្តេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុហើយសន្យាថានឹងបន្តខិតខំរឹតចំណងមិត្តភាពរវាងប្រទេសទាំងពីរជារៀងរហូតទៅ ថ្ងៃទី 26 ខែធ្នូសម្តេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុបានបញ្ចប់ទេសនាពោលកម្មវិធីទស្សនកិច្ចផ្លូវរដ្ឋនៅសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតចិនឯកឧត្តមឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចិនយីនិងលោកជំទាវឯកឧត្តមឈិនអ៊ីអភិបាលខេត្តខ្វាងតុងនិងលោកជំទាវឯកឧត្តមតាំងសិនព្រមទាំងព្រះបុត្រារបស់ព្រះអង្គបានយាងនឹងអញ្ជើញមកកាន់ព្រលានយន្តហោះដើម្បីជូនដំណើរមេត្តាភូមិនិវត្តន៍នៃគណៈប្រតិភូជនខ្ពស់កម្ពុជាក្នុងមនុស្សចេតនានិករលឹកបំផុត ប្រជាជនចិននិងប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានសន្យាថាប្រកាន់យកនូវគោលការណ៍សន្តិភាពទាំង 5 ដើម្បីបន្តរឹតចំណងមិត្តភាពសាមគ្គីភាពរវាងប្រទេសយើងទាំងពីរហើយមានជំនឿជឿជាក់ថានឹងបន្តពង្រឹងពង្រីកចំណងមេត្រីភាពមិត្តភាពឲ្យបានថិតថេរជាអមតៈ
ប្រទេសមួយដែលមានប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដ៏យូរលង់នៅក្នុងទ្វីបអាស៊ីប៉ែកអាគ្នេយ៍ប្រកបដោយវប្បធម៌និងអរិយធម៌ដ៏រុងរឿងប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាស្នេហាសន្តិភាពនិងឯករាជ្យភាពហើយជាប្រជាជនមួយដែលឧស្សាហ៍ព្យាយាមក្រោយពីទទួលបានឯករាជ្យនៅថ្ងៃទី 9 ខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ 1963 ព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាបានផ្លាស់ប្តូរមុខមាត់ថ្មីនៅក្រោមព្រះកិច្ចដឹកនាំដ៏ឈ្លាសវៃរបស់សម្តេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុហើយចាប់ផ្ដើមមានឈ្មោះបោះសម្លេងនៅទូទាំងសកលលោក
ក្នុងប្រទេសដ៏ស្រស់បំព្រងនេះប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរកំពុងរួបរមគ្នាពុះពារគ្រប់ឧបសគ្គដើម្បីកសាងប្រទេសជាតិរបស់ខ្លួនឡើងវិញក្រោមព្រះតម្រិះដ៏ភ្លឺស្វាងនៃសម្ដេចព្រះប្រមុខរដ្ឋប្រជាជាតិនៃកម្ពុជាជានិច្ចកាលតែងតែប្រកាន់ខ្ជាប់នូវមេគានយោបាយការបរទេសដែលយកគោលការណ៍សន្តិភាពសហប្រតិបត្តិការស្មារតីគ្នារវាងប្រទេសជាមិត្តនៅគ្រប់ទិសទីនៅលើសកលលោកអាយ៉ាដាមលីចៅជីប្រធានាធិបតីនៃសាធារណរដ្ឋប្រជាមានិតចិននិងអញ្ជើញមកបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចជាផ្លូវរដ្ឋនៅព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាតាមព្រះសំណើអញ្ជើញរបស់សម្តេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមានមនោសញ្ចេតនារំភើបរីករាយក្រៃលែងនាំគ្នារៀបចំពិធីបដិសន្ធារកិច្ចស្វាគមន៍អាយ៉ាដាមប្រធានាធិបតីលីចៅជីយ៉ាងមមាញឹកប្រជាជាតិកម្ពុជាបានឆ្លងកាត់នូវប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្រដ៏យូរលង់ហើយបច្ចុប្បន្នកំពុងខិតខំកសាងមុខមាត់ថ្មីប្រកបដោយជោគជ័យថ្ងៃនេះមហាវិថីព្រះនរោត្តមបានក្លាយមកជាមហាវិថីមួយពោពេញទៅដោយបដារាប់រយដែលចារឹកនៅចំណងមិត្តភាពដ៏ធំធេងរវាងប្រទេសចិននិងប្រជាជាតិកម្ពុជានៅតាមឧទ្យាននានាមានដាក់តាំងប្រឆាយលក្ខសម្ដេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុនិងរូបឯកឧត្តមប្រធានាធិបតីចិនរីឯតុងជាតិនៃប្រទេសទាំងពីរក៏កំពុងបក់រវិចរវិចទន្ទឹមគ្នាដែរព្រះបរមរាជវាំងដ៏ល្អអស្ចារ្យកំពុងត្រៀមខ្លួនទទួលភ្ញៀវដ៏ឧត្តុង្គឧត្តមមកពីមហាប្រទេសចិនជាមិត្តនៅថ្ងៃទី1ខែឧសភាឆ្នាំ1963ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរយ៉ាងច្រើនកកកបាននាំគ្នារងចាំទទួលស្វាគមន៍ការអញ្ជើញមកដល់នៃឯកឧត្តមប្រធានាធិបតីលីចៅជីនិងលោកជំទាវសម្ដេចព្រះមហាក្សត្រីយានីនិងសម្ដេចព្រះប្រមុខរដ្ឋបានសព្វរាជហឫទ័យស្ដេចយាងមកកាន់ប្រលានយន្តហោះពោធិ៍ចិនតុងដើម្បីផ្ដល់កិច្ចស្វាគមន៍ជូនឯកឧត្តមប្រធានាធិបតីនិងលោកជំទាវកាលពី2ឆ្នាំមុននេះសម្ដេចព្រះនរោត្តមសីហនុបានស្ដេចយាងទៅបំពេញទស្សនកិច្ចជាផ្លូវរដ្ឋនៅប្រទេសចិន
Thank you.
ในปีนี้ไอ้อดอมประธานในทัพใดในสาธารณรัฐประชาธิปไตยมนุษย์จันทร์กับบ้านในเชิญมาบำเพ็ญตัวสนับใจในปริจีนาจักรกัมพูชีวันใดอมนำนางไอ้อดอมลีจาวจีมีนจีอาร์ไอ้อดอมเสนาประมุขจันทร์จีอุปนิยมรัฐมนตรีในสาธารณรัฐประชาธิปไตย ปฏิสันทารกิจดอมมหาลารักในปีนี้คือชีสักไข่เพียบในมโนสัญเจตนากรุบสลายดอสมัสมะระบอบประชาธิปไตยมาหลายเนี้ยจำพวกประชาชนจันทร์หนึ่งไอ้ดอมประธานในทัพใดลีจาวจีจมพูประชาชนจันทร์หนึ่งไอ้ดอมประธานในทัพใดลีจาวจี บรรทัดปีสำนักแปลประมุขรอดหนึ่งไอ้อดอมลีจาวจีบันทายประสังกฐานหนึ่งสันตรกฐารุ่งโม